thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Oratrice is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. Nidorina is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A rigid shock. The red corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nidorina starts to attack. Bam! The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Oratrice woke up. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle is getting intense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Clefable is sent out. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That's a hit this time. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. Unfolding in the Colosseum. Rushing blow! It went down! Paris is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Oratrice is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Lilith is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Lily restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.